不要摸我，不要摸我。
It's perfect for adding to your party table or give this as a delicious gift to your loved one.